So I'm back after unboxing an algae mask and I wanna assemble it. Okay, so first you gotta put in these HEPA filters in these compartments. Make sure there is the arrow pointing up, placed up here. Do it for the other one. Then, this is a face guard. We gotta place these filters in them. Place. Make sure there is no openings, otherwise, well, it wouldn't function. Then, place these in. Make sure you got them right. Use these hooks to place it in here. Then you got to push for the top ones, making it secure. Okay, so the HEPA filter, you need to change them every 30 days, but this filter you gotta change them for, so say every day, so yeah, and they only provide 10. Let's see if this fits. So it doesn't. Okay, so doesn't really fit all. Okay, bye. Thanks for watching.